Thanks a lot. New at 6 tonight, a Bridgeport cab driver has been arrested, accused of inappropriately touching one of his customers, a Sacred Heart student. The 18-year-old victim says she was riding in the front seat of the car when 45-year-old Yves Pierre started to touch her. She said Pierre locked her in the car when her friends got out at their destination and continued to assault her. He's charged with sex assault and unlawful restraint.